I told you not to call this number. It's not safe.
Yeah, well, I wasn't exactly calling it for a fucking chat. After a little handoff, I was followed.
This prick's been chasing me for ages. I need you to call in a favour. I need you to get me out.
We can't do that. You know what's...
For the love of Christ, Walt. All I need you to do is...
Listen, you little shite. I'm not risking...
Please, Walt. I'm begging you. Please.
All right. I'll send someone. And in the meantime, don't get caught. And toss your phone.
Good luck.
Hey. Hey. You see those? It takes a while, you know, to figure out which way's best. Burning, breaking fingers, flaying. You know where I find my rhythm, though? Dental work.
He's awake.
Yes, well, let your friend have his way with him then. And ask him where the documents are and who we gave them to. And if he mentions my name, kill him.
If not, first it may be useful to have him escape.
I understand.
Which do you want to take out first? Top or bottom?
Fuck me.
Calm down. A guy here. He wants to ask you something. Now, don't scream.
Where are the documents? Where are the documents?
I've got the hammer now, Vic.
Where are the documents? Who did you give them to?
Go fuck yourself.